increase speed and agility, dominating strength and power, injury prevention through flexibility and mobility, first step quickness and explosion, weight training technique, nutrition counseling, a system for optimal training that's been tested and proven successful on over 20,000 participants in more than 20 different countries. At Athletic Revolution of Hendersonville, athletes ages 6 to 18 are trained by youth fitness certified trainers, giving young athletes the edge they need to be their best. Athletic Revolution of Hendersonville can be reached at 615-330-2098 or check them out online at www.arhendersonville.com. Hi, I'm Jacqueline Wallace, and welcome to Prep Weekly Video Edition, where we will highlight a specific high school football coach or player each week. But these videos would not be possible without our sponsor, Athletic Revolution of Hendersonville. So what exactly is Athletic Revolution? Well, let's go find out.
Athletic Revolution is a holistic approach to youth fitness. So kids age 6 to 18, we can focus on sports agility, fitness, and nutrition, and making sure that they have every opportunity to improve on the God-given athletic abilities that they have.
I need flexibility so I can get down on the ground, and then I need power so I can get on the ball, and speed obviously, and forearm strength so I can hold and clamp the ball, and power so the guy doesn't knock me over. I'm working on speed training, power lifting, power for my legs, forearm strength, and grip strength.
We're not looking for the greatest athletes in town. We want to develop the greatest athletes in town. So anybody that has the heart or the desire to get better and be the best athlete that they can be, we want them in here. My main focus is going to be on the basic aspects of every sport, which is speed, strength, explosion, response time, and then flexibility and health. You can have the greatest athlete in the world. If they're hurt on the sidelines, it doesn't do any good. So we put a major emphasis on health, and we develop all of the other core traits that's needed to become a great athlete. And this is very much a team atmosphere. This is not going to be a single event that your child's in. This isn't going to be an individual sport. This is a team atmosphere where every child helps, cheers on every other child. If we have kids here that take a me approach to this, we're going to do everything we can to train that out of them. If it's not trainable, then we have no problem saying this isn't for you, you're not fitting into the culture that we're trying to develop here.
The trainers at Athletic Revolution are more than qualified to lead an intense but yet exciting workout.
I like them a lot. They definitely know what they're talking about. They're highly trained and very knowledgeable of all the different things that you need to do, so I like them a lot.
I got my undergrad in psychology at Union University in Jackson, Tennessee. And then I went and joined the Marine Corps for about 7 years. Spent 7 years in the Marine Corps Infantry. And then when I got out, I came back from overseas and pursued my master's in exercise and nutrition science at Lipscomb University. While I was there, I did two internships, one at Ensworth High School and one at Vanderbilt University, working with all kinds of athletes and all different kinds of teams.
You can find your typical squat rack, bench press, dumbbells, and kettlebells. But overall, Athletic Revolution is far from typical.
We don't really approach individuals, but it's very much a team approach. And so we treat a lot of high school athletic teams the same way a collegiate strength and conditioning coach would treat their teams as they come into the weight room.
Children ranging from 6 to 18 years old are trained in three different age groups based off of developmental age, because being in the right group, children receive the right training.
A typical group training is going to be anywhere from 15 to 25 kids with two instructors, possibly three. Going to start out with dynamic stretching to warm up, then go into our core offering that day. If you're looking at core work or trunk work or upper body or lower body, then we're going to cool it back down with some static stretching, some foam rolling, things that will help the body recover quicker.
Primarily my job is to create sports-specific workouts for different teams. So for example, if you have different teams like volleyball or lacrosse or soccer, you're going to create a program that's tailored specifically to those athletes. And that just takes in consideration their movement patterns, typical injuries that occur in that sport, and you want to try to protect against those injuries, and also their energy systems as well.
To fully experience the training at Athletic Revolution, I thought, hey, why not experience it for myself? But first things first, warm up, which every athlete knows is essential for a healthy workout. It being my very first training session, I just assumed that Josh would cut me some slack. But wow, was I wrong. But by the end of the workout, I was feeling pretty revolutionized, which is what Athletic Revolution is setting out to do for the community.
My overall mission for this to be successful to me is to have my first generation of clients come back with their children because they believe they have to have this training and have to be around this atmosphere. To me, that's the greatest legacy I could leave, and that's the greatest impact we could have on this community.